The distinctive approach that we try to bring to the UN community in general is actually a change in culture around the process of investigating truth, understanding the reality of the world around us, and doing so in a way that is objective, detached, and really genuine. People know when they come to this office for a breakfast dialogue, it really is just that, it's a dialogue. It's not a place where there will be posturing or positioning or advocacy. It's a place for collective inquiry.
I think it's so important to have a space for honest reflection and discussion in a way that doesn't usually happen either in the official meetings or in the kind of crazy hubbub of the, for example, the high-level political forum.
This conversation was really enlightening for me because we are used to, at the United Nations, just talk about those issues from the point of view of states. And that is important, but sometimes it is also not complete. We need to have the point of view of civil society. We need to have the point of view of NGOs. We need to have a point of view of other people that bring to the table new perspectives that need to be taken into account.
The point of review of progress on the SDGs needs to take into account all kinds of perspectives and experiences.
This morning's meeting really taught me a lot about the power of narrative. It's not just about the number, it's not just about the data, it's about understanding the story that that data is trying to demonstrate. That's something we don't see often in these spaces at the United Nations, but it demonstrates that human side to the reality that the SDGs are trying to enhance for us.
There's a sense that we have a long way to go. We need to accelerate the rates of progress, but we've really gotten to a point where we understand a lot of the issues and we see some of the complexities that are driving the challenges that we're trying to overcome.
We can discuss at the same level with the interest of all parties, and we take away really interesting experiences and views on the issues.